Good morning children, welcome back to social class. So today we are going to do our map pointing. In previous classes we have learned about India states and after that we have learned about capitals, right? So today we are going to learn about our neighboring countries. So let's check it out, what are the neighboring countries we have, okay? So total in the world we have 195 countries. How many countries? We have 7 continents. In all those 7 continents we have 195 countries. Now those 195 countries has comprised to 192 countries because two states are merging to United States. So they don't have that state, that means state of called as states. That's why instead of 195 countries, now we are counting as 192 countries. And we are located in which continent? India is located in Asian continent, right? And in Asian continent only, we have approximately 50 countries. How many countries? 50 countries. So today we are going to point out all those 50 countries. No, even though we are sharing our continent with other countries, but those all countries are not our neighbor countries. Then now tell me, what is a neighborhood? You already learned in previous lessons, right? What is a neighborhood? Neighborhood means if we are having so many families in the same area, right? In same premises. Like that only, if India is having other countries near to its border, we call them as our neighbor countries. Why we need them? Because we can't able to live alone. Can we live alone in the society? No, definitely we need some people who can help us, who can help us to grow, and they give some guidance to develop ourselves regarding technology or exports and imports. That means we must have good relationship with others also, right? So like that only, India is a country where it also needed some good relationship with the other countries, right, Nana? So today we are going to check it out, what are those neighboring countries of our India. So what is the first main thing that we should do before going to do map pointing? Yes, we have to point our directions. As usual, north, south, east, west, right? So, and again I am taking Madhya Pradesh as my center point to make you understand, right? But here I am going to draw a little bit big. So this is a north, east, south, west. Now another two directions here I am going to draw. What is this called as? Northeast, southeast and southwest, south, north. So these are the another two directions, another four directions which I am adding extra. So here we have a big country as our neighbor country. We call it as a China. What is that country known as? China. And China capital is called as Beijing. What is that? Here we have a big country called as a China. And China capital is called as Beijing. And which direction the China is located to India? North east. Which side it is? North east. And after that, here we have a small country. I told you when I was explaining the states and capitals, don't touch this. This is not a part of India, right? What is this called as? This is called as Nepal. Nepal is another friendly neighboring country of India. And Nepal capital is Kathmandu. What is that? Kathmandu. And here, between the two, and here it is a Nepal, and here we have our tiny state of our India. What is this? Sikkim, right? So what is this? This is also part of India? No, it is another country. We call it as a Bhutan. What is this? Bhutan. And what is the capital of Bhutan? Thimphu. Thimphu. Okay, Nana? So first we have pointed our big country which we have northeastern side of our India, known as China, and China capital is Beijing. And very near to our India, we have northeast side known as Nepal, and Nepal capital is Kathmandu. And after the Sikkim, here also we have another country called as as Bhutan, and Bhutan capital is Thimphu. Right? Now, after that, here we have one country, another neighbor country near the West Bengal. And east side of our country, we call it as a Bangladesh. What is that? Bangladesh. And Bangladesh capital is Dhaka. What is the Bangladesh capital? Dhaka. And after finishing this, here we have another neighbor country called as a Myanmar. What is this? Myanmar. And Myanmar capital is Naypyidaw. What is this? Naypyidaw. Are you able to see, Nana? So, one more time. Here we have eastern side, we have Bangladesh, and Bangladesh capital is Dhaka. And little bit down on the east side, under the seven sisters, we have another neighbor country called as Myanmar. That Myanmar capital is Naypyidaw. Okay, now let's move to the south side of India. Here, are you able to see this Sri Lanka? Yes, yes. This is another small and tiny country which we have called as Sri Lanka. And Sri Lanka has two capitals. How many capitals it has? Two capitals. One is Colombo and another one is Sri Jayawardhanapura Kote or Jayawardhanapura. What is that? Sri Lanka capital is Colombo. Colombo and another one is Sri Jayawardhanapura. And this is a small tiny neighboring country of India which is located which side, Nana? South side of India. What is that called as? Sri Lanka. And Sri Lanka has two Sri Lanka has two capitals. And what is those? Colombo and Sri Jayawardhanapura. And now we have another two neighbor countries of our northwest side. What is this? Northwest side. Okay. So northwest side we have here to here as our neighbor country Pakistan. What is this? Pakistan. And Pakistan capital is Islamabad. What is that? Islamabad. And above the Pakistan, here we have Afghanistan. Okay, what we have? Afghanistan. And Afghanistan capital is Kabul. Right? Afghanistan capital is Kabul. So these are what are these? China, Bhutan, Nepal, Bangladesh, Myanmar, Sri Lanka, Pakistan, Afghanistan. What are all these, Nana? What are all these called as? Our neighboring countries. If you observe, these are all sharing borders of India. These all are countries near to our border. That's why only these countries only called as neighboring countries of India. Even though we have more countries, but those are not our neighboring countries, right? So China, China which side has located? Northeast side. China capital is what? Beijing. And here we have Nepal. Again, northeast side, Nepal, neighboring Nepal capital is what? Kathmandu. And after that, northeast side we have another country called as Bhutan. And Bhutan capital is Thimphu. And near the West Bengal we have Bangladesh. And Bangladesh capital is Dhaka. And here again, it will be done of our seven sisters. We have another country called as Myanmar. And Myanmar capital is Naypyidaw. And south side we have Sri Lanka as our neighbor country. And Sri Lanka contains two capitals. One is Jayawardhanapura and another one is Colombo. And here north west side we have Pakistan. And Pakistan capital is Islamabad. And above the Pakistan we have Afghanistan. And Afghanistan capital is Kabul. Right? So these are the neighboring countries which we are